In staying with India here, the Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, has found that Bharat Biotech's Covaxin is capable of neutralizing the double mutations reported in India. Scientists at ICMR, they have successfully isolated and cultured the double mutant. Their study demonstrated that Covaxin was successful in fighting off this strain. ICMR officials hailed the good news, saying it would dispel some of the anxiety. India's massive second wave is being largely driven by these mutant strains. The ICMR also isolated variants from Britain, Brazil and South Africa. The vaccine was equally efficient in neutralizing these strains as well. Bharat Biotech has also announced interim results from their phase 3 trials. The overall interim clinical efficacy is at 78%, but the jab has 100% efficacy against serious COVID-19 infection. Phase 3 involved 25,800 participants between 18 and 98 years of age. The efficacy analysis was done 14 days after second dose was given. The final safety and efficacy results will be out by June. Covaxin is the second vaccine that has shown potential against the double mutant. On Tuesday, Israeli scientists studied the effects of Pfizer's vaccine on this strain. They concluded that the jab was at least partially effective.